The storm came on before its time. She wandered up and down, and many a hill did Lucy climb, but never reached the town. The wretched parents saw that night, when shouting far and wide, but there was neither sound nor sight to serve them as a guide. At daybreak on a hill they stood that overlooked the scene, and thence they saw the bridge of wood that spanned the deep ravine. They wept and turning homeward cried, "In heaven we all shall meet." When in the snow the mother spied the print of Lucy's feet. Then downwards from the steep hill's edge, they tracked the footmarks small, and through the broken hawthorn hedge and by the long stone wall. And then an open field they crossed, the marks were still the same. They tracked them all, not ever lost, into the bridge they came. They followed from the snowy bank those footmarks one by one, into the middle of the plank, and further there were none. Yet some maintain that to this day she is a living child, that you may see sweet Lucy Gray upon the lonesome wild. O'er a fence mill she trips along, and never looks behind, and sings a solitary song that whistles in the wind.